The second question is from Hajira, India. She said that her husband is facing hard times at work. He's not receiving his salary. Are there any dua, can he say, or prayers he can perform? Yes, of course. أَمَّنْ يُجِيبُ الْمُضْطَرَّ إِذَا دَعَاهُ وَيَكْشِفُ السُّوءِ. Who else besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who answers one who is in need, difficulty, and in hardship? Who else besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can repel the evil and protect the person from any harm? Is there any God besides Allah? No. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us some beautiful supplications. Just keep in mind that if you put your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala while saying this invocation, it definitely works. It does. But only if you are a believer. If you put your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you're not trying to test Allah by saying, well, let me see if it will work. No. You must believe that it definitely does work. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam once entered the masjid and he saw one of his companions by the name Abu Umama. His name is Abu Umama. And he was overwhelmed with worries and he looked very sad. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked him, teaching us that we should inquire about others and if they need anything, especially when it appears on them. What is the matter with you, Abu Umama? He said, Ya Rasulullah, humumun lazimatni wa diyunun ghalabatni. I'm overwhelmed with worries, difficulties, and I'm drowned in debt. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ya Aba Umama, let me teach you an invocation that you should recite in the morning and in the evening. In the morning after Fajr, and in the evening after Asr and until sunset. And you keep reciting it, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will settle your debt and will relieve you from your burden and remove your hardship. He said, since the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught it to me, I kept reciting it, and soon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give me a relief. The dua is, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-hammi wal-hazan, wal-ajizi wal-kasal, wal-jubni wal-bukhl, wa'udhu bika min ghalabati, or dala'id-daini wa-qahri rijal. Wa Allah seek refuge with you from al-hammi wal-hazan, distress and sorrow, wal-ajizi wal-kasal, helplessness and laziness, wal-jubni wal-bukhl, miserliness, and cowardice. وَغَلَبَتِ الدَّيْنِ to be overcome with debt or overpowered with men. وَقَهْرِ الرِّجَالِ. You say this dua regular basis in addition to at least make 100 times istighfar, seek forgiveness by saying أستغفر الله وأتوب إليه or أستغفر الله العظيم وأتوب إليه أن لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. You say istighfar at least 100 times in the morning and in the evening, and inshallah, certainly Allah will give you a relief and will open the doors of provision for you, inshallah, azza jal, and will remove your calamity. Assalamu alaikum.